I love sound effects.
Sting testing.
Oh, you stop.
What aspects did trigger you to start movie making? I don't know if there was any special trigger. I just thought it was so interesting to just film whatever it was. So I just filmed all of the time on these sort of DVD tapes. I became more and more excited about one day I would be able to edit it on a computer. So I just worked as a waitress home in Sweden. And then 2 years after, I was able to buy a computer and I just edited everything and I started doing music videos. So that's how I started movie making. How did you start?
I think I started in the kind of same way, like taking a lot of photos and watching a lot of films since like I didn't have any siblings, so I watched a lot of films because that was kind of my way to kind of hang out with somebody.
What is your shortcut to successful filmmaking? There are no shortcuts at all. What is the essential difference between a short film and a regular long one? I think it's harder to do a really good short film than a feature film. I've done a feature one as well, and that was really hard, but in another sense it was easier than short film because you had so much more time to just pause and breathe and feel. But in short film you really have to be efficient with the story, and that's so much harder, I think. I mean, a feature or a long film is like you are fooled to be in that film for 1.5 hours or 2 hours, and of course you start to feel something. But I mean, it's hard to be able to touch an audience in just that little brief moment.
What would you say to people who want to start movie making? I'm not the right person to answer that, because I don't make movies.
I would say that it doesn't matter. Just find what you like, and whatever that is, just start with that, and it will develop into finding what you want
to
do.
It's not that like terrifying or hard to get to actually make a film, and helping each other out and like starting small and then exactly developing the thing that you want, and then you will find out. I mean, it's like life, you know, you grow and you understand stuff as it goes.
I feel like a president here, like having my speeches about short films.
I love short films.
Do you do?